immoral. Does anybody even care as handicapped people? Besides, it's business. And don't forget that. Look, I'll be back in the office tomorrow. I got a meeting in the morning in the sick town, and I'll be back right after that. So just keep it together until then, would you? All right, bye.
Sign this, please.
Excuse me, sir. You parked in a handicapped spot.
And?
What?
Your room is ready.
Five years from now, when our drug takes hold, we don't care about the little handicapped parking spot anymore.
Red hallways. But you can't see those, can you? You've already displayed your distasteful and backwards notions of those who you label disabled. Well, let's see how well you do in their shoes. Look around you. There are several rooms, each one painted in a different color. Which color is which? You don't know. The red one contains the key to the second door. Pick the wrong room, you might lose a limb. Oh, and if you don't pick a key in the next 3 minutes, you'll be locked in here with carbon monoxide being pumped in. Better move quickly.
Wait, what do I...
Cheated. In my next room, you definitely won't be able to cheat. See if you can find the key to my next puzzle. And don't you try and be smart. You're not. You fail or try that crap again, a great monster awaits you. Tick-tock.
A beautiful performance, but it seems as though you failed, as so many others have. So now be prepared to face a monster as horrible as you are.
Oh, thank you.